apparently the meaning of the word bono, it means it's true, and it comes in a conversation when somebody's describing the wave and the other person says, no, that's not true, it's impossible, and then they say, oh yeah, that is true.
When I first seen the bono, it looked like the magazine, like how perfect the waves were. They're all lined up perfectly, and I was psyching, ready.
It's Mother Nature coming, it's super different. The sound of the bono, it's huge.
Yeah, I was looking around, you know, it was just like any normal river, you know, and I just couldn't really believe that that's the waves could happen, you know, it's just not normal. When we saw the whitewash sort of capping maybe a kilometer out, it was like, you know, everyone sort of lifted and it was pretty exciting. And by the time it got to us, everyone was just jumping out of the boat and we were just pretty keen to check it out.
And I almost lose the wave because the wave disappeared and I start to pumping my board a lot. And when I put in the barrel, I saw everything black because it's like a chocolate barrels. And I come out, but the wave just hit me in the last second, but it was good, it was a really good experience.
I was so rattled from the day one until the last day of today. I would say, nah, I'm not gonna get any good footage. And I said to myself, should I go back again? And all the boys like, come on in. And I got out there and got perfect one to come with a barrel. I was so lucky just trying to pull in. I see this wave and then I don't think he's gonna make it. And then I stick my head in his barrel and come out. I was like stoked. And I see another section just come like toward me like white water. And then I try, I'm hoping there's a section for it. And I tried the little one and I landed and it's like, yes, you know?
I was surprised when the wave that I got the other day, it turned out to be a pretty hollow wave, and I just kept going with it, and I was really not expecting it to be a barrel.
He got the first barrel of the trip.
Sort of had a reasonably size wave with Tom, and Tom and I were riding it, and it started to fade out, and we both sort of had to hop back to the power, and we were lucky enough to stay on it. And I saw it peak up for him on the left, so he pulled in on the left and actually got barreled, and I sort of cut back right and pulled into the barrel on the right too and didn't make it, but it was just a weird experience.
Just stood up just enough to get inside the tube for a little bit, and it felt really good, like, you know, really like an ocean wave, but it's obviously different because you can go for so long. It's kind of reminding me of the old trips that we used to go on, and I really enjoyed coming here. It was a lot of fun. People here are really nice, and I thought it was a very refreshing time, and it's something different, you know, surfing on a river.